In this example, we're going to look at something called a compound condition. So it's going to combine the where clause and. Okay, so notice here now we're going to have multiple conditions for our query. And also notice that our select statement's a little bit different than some of the previous examples where we use our star or asterisk. Here we're specifying which fields we want to select and view and from what table, and then we have a compound condition. Okay, so if we're referencing our math table, we want to select the first and last name of the record where college is equal to 1 and room is equal to 207. Okay, so let's look over here and find. We have two possible records where college is equal to 1, but only one of those has room 207. So that would be this record here. But we've also specified that we only want to select a couple of fields. We want the first field and the last field. Okay, so that would end up being Philip and Henderson. So here we have Philip Henderson. Okay, so this is just an example of adding an additional condition with our where clause using and. Okay, we could continue to extrapolate this using more and more ands to add more and more conditions. So if we had 3 or 4 more conditions, in theory, we could add more ands and then the conditions as well. So we're not limited to just using one and if we have multiple conditions that we need to satisfy in our query.